I saw so many damn videos of the Flyer skate zone packed. There wasn't 1 inch of separation from bodies to bodies. It was orange and black throughout the whole entire complex. People are stuck.